The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Death the Bull.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
He avoids the damage. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Get out of his way if I were in the ring.
My God, what a striking display. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Oh, vicious knee lift.
And a poison run.
That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
Oh, next. Oh, who's coming?
Here. you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. As more superstars enter the ring, the odds against you only increase, don't you think?
Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low in a rumble can really pay off.
STO! Nasty. Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Shoulder tackle. We're about to get another one.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Gentleman, business is about to pick up.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
He can be here all day.
Power. I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nice and done. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Win the match,
and for that,
some damage already. He must have seen that coming.
offensive elbow to the gut, and uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
The cross-face chicken wing.
I'm going to tap out here. But ain't going to matter. He's starting to fall off the top rope. It's the rumble.
Who's going to enter next?
And delivers the right there, elbow. And gets out of it.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Getting tossed.
That'll be
Yeah.
Yeah, the Viper is genuinely in trouble.
DDT! A face buster knee smash!
That looks painful.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Viper extends your elbow. Able to get the advantage here.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Superkick!
looks like it's got to be overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
It's strong.
Oh, my goodness.
Big boot.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Pulls an opponent
in. It's just right for him.
I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
And look at Flip. There's the Irish Coast backbreaker.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Power slam.
Good night.
Has him wrangled. Fans off the attack with an elbow.
Of this match able to be shaken off there.
He appears to have all the stamina to go the distance.
Boom, nice. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh. Oh, he got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Boom. Terrible position to be in here.
Affecting his breathing,
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Classic Orton.
Skull slam.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
And just planting them with that DDT there.
By Randy Orton.
Fighting back with a counter.
Back to the
concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more.
Oh, it looks like we're going to see it. Salido del Sol.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Oh, he's cinched in.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
Oh,
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oof.
Ow.
Trifecta. Dominance.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Short clothesline hits its mark. Had an answer for the big dog. This has got trouble written all over it.
Trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Roman Reigns. He did it!
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.